safely, and Castiglione set to deliver. And this is hit in the air to deep center field towards the fence, and that's gone! A two-run homer, and it looks like it may have hit a – and the center fielder flipped over the fence there to try to get that. It's Matt Fogarty flipping over the fence. A two-run blast by Calvin Holland. And it's 5-4 Hopkinton.